After wrestling with a pandemic, the female wrestlers of Bolivia are back in the ring. Known as Cholitas, these indigenous women can throw any opponent on the ground. But the lockdown has severely impacted the sport. Here's a detailed report.
Meet Bolivia's Cholita luchadores. Or female wrestler. The stylish indigenous women are back in the ring. After wrestling the coronavirus lockdown, they are now ready to crack some skull.
I will show that I'm a good wrestler and not just in the ring. I will also show that I have won against the pandemic.
Clad in multi-layered skirts, dapper bowler hats and delicate shawls, the stylish South American wrestlers have proudly reclaimed the Spanish term for indigenous people. It is called Chola. So much so, the Cholita luchadores have become symbolic of women power.
It's very beautiful to have the public in anticipation who have come out to look at fighting Cholitas. Before the pandemic, we were a part of the cultural heritage that wasn't recognized. Tourists came from all over the world to see just us, the fighting Cholita luchadores of wrestling.
But the pandemic arrived as a massive hurdle for the fighting Cholitas, with restrictions on gatherings hitting these women in their pockets. For someone like Patricia Torres, a single mother of two, wrestling helps put food on her family's table. It also allows her children to go to school.
I have been doing wrestling for about 10 years. I'm a single mother of two children and I'm a merchant. Because of the trade I'm in, I'm able to dedicate enough time to my children and to take them to school and to study.
Patricia regards herself primarily as a mother. But when inside the ring, she is Gloria La Luchadora. For these women, fighting for respect outside and inside the ring, their return post the lockdown is a hearty relief to Bolivia's cultural heritage. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.